Bond to C5 is a fork. I wonder will he ever find the move. No. Now he's the one getting forked. A pawn can only capture one square forward diagonally. So, let's be considerate of others. Deliver yourself to their reach. They might reject your kindness at first, but eventually, they will accept it. In this position, normal people will capture the knight and fork the king and rook. But low elon players are gentlemen. We don't take advantage of others. We only capture the knight when the enemy king is safe. This is not a blunder. It's an act of gentlemen. Never cover a judge by a book.